Hello everybody, it is Lauren and today I'm going to be doing a super exciting video. Today's video is going to be all directed around finals and testing and just ending the year off. So I decided to do a video with my really close YouTube friend Danielle, or the Makeup by Danielle, and today we're going to be both doing a video just giving you guys tips and tricks on finals and study tips and motivation for school. So I think that'll be very, very helpful for you guys, just to give you guys some study tips and motivation. And I'm also going to be showing you guys what I actually wear to finals, my actual hair, makeup, and outfit to finals and to testing, which is obviously not something super cute because I'm taking a test. But anyways, I just show you guys something that looks kind of presentable but is still super, super comfy, and then my other outfit, which is the outfit that I usually wear. But anyways guys, I really want you guys to check out Danielle. I've known Danielle for forever and I love her videos. She is so happy and inspirational and she just makes me happy every time I watch her videos. You guys probably know her, but if you don't, I will be linking her video down below, as well as linking her video over here, however you card that thing. So anyways guys, you guys should really check out her video. I will also link it over here. That was the wrong way. Over here, if you guys want to check it out. That is the intro, it was kind of long. Why don't we jump right on into the video. So when you're studying or when you're taking your test, you want to be comfy. So this is the outfit I usually wear, just a big oversized t-shirt, some leggings, and then I usually wear some sneakers, and I absolutely just love this. It's very plain and simple and easy. But if you want to get dressed up, I really like these big sweaters. This one here is from Forever 21 because I do get pretty chilly, and these nice shorts are from Forever 21 as well, and I'll link this outfit down below if you're interested. And my shoes are from Target. Then I like to have my hair tied back. I usually tie it back with a ponytail, either in a high ponytail, or I like to have it up in a ponytail. So either or will work. For makeup, I like to keep it pretty simple, so I just like to put on some powder usually, maybe some concealer, just to freshen up, as well as some chapstick and maybe a little bit of lip gloss. And then I usually like to put on some mascara and just keep my look pretty simple. Only wanna see her. We drink away the days with a takeaway pizza before the text. I highly recommend finding a great place that you like to study, a really good study space. I personally love studying on my bed and I find this the most comfortable for myself. I don't want to either, but me and her, we make money the same way. Next, I really recommend having maybe study books, especially for APs and SATs and things like that. I think that these study books kind of condense everything into one, and I absolutely love them. And if you can't afford a study book, I really love actually looking up YouTube videos for studying as well. In my study books, I like to put these little post-it notes for important pages that I like to flip back to. Then we have the good old flashcards. You can either make them yourself or you can buy them. So I have both, and I like to do more definition-based things or event-based things on flashcards. And what I like to do is I like to study my flashcards, and definitions I don't know, I put in one pile, and definitions I do know, I put in another pile. So it really helps to study the things that I actually don't know. I also love highlighting. I know this is not everyone's preferences, but I love to highlight just important definitions or important notes, and I really think this helps to kind of have the important information stand out when you're studying, so you don't have all these notes that are like in your face. You can kind of condense them more. Another trick that always works is to rewrite your notes, as well as condensing it into one little study guide sheet. Here is one that I actually just made for math class, and I like to put kind of examples on it, as well as some formulas, and just really condense everything into a page or two of a study guide. And for me, this personally helps a lot, and I love it. And the last thing I love to do is stay organized with some type of planner and write down all my tests. Always remember to take breaks, because that's very crucial and important when studying, and get a really good night's sleep before your exam. Okay everyone, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys all in my next one. Bye guys!